back for more Skyrim, and we're doing the Forsworn Conspiracy in random low FPS. But it's okay, because now we're
Mace, doing... Keep it away from me. Keep it away.
It really pisses you off, don't it? Piss.
Can I help you?
It looks like the FPS decided to change back. That's okay. Hello, miss.
The Treasury House is really just for patrons of the Silverblood family. You don't belong here.
Oh, how nice. What kind of patrons?
For one, the landowners of the Reach. It goes without saying that they rely heavily on us for our silver and support. All the miners, farmers, and laborers in the Reach get their daily wages through us. Nepos the Nose handles that part of our business. He has a way with the workers. You want Thonar... If you're here to talk politics, though, you'd want his brother, Thongvor. He spends most of his time in Understone Keep.
Oh, nice.
It's an old family. Very well respected throughout the Reach. The Silverbloods run nearly all the lands in this hold, as well as the local inn. And of course they own Sidna Mine, the finest prison and source of silver in Skyrim. I'm afraid he's asked not to be disturbed. He has important business.
I wasn't asking.
Go. Go right ahead, then. Don't let me keep you.
Just here to work.
Bye.
Dougal was ascending.
I've worked in the Treasury House for almost 20 years.
I'm married to Thonar Silverblood. Keep that in mind while you're speaking to me. My dear Vagrant, we're the only family worth knowing in Markarth. We own everything in this city, even the jail. And guess who owns the Silverblood Inn? Not that we named it that, but people just insisted. He's the real head of this family. He may not be the eldest, but all the work that keeps us respected is handled by my Thonar.
Oh, nice.
My husband Thonar handles all our family's business.
Hi.
What are you doing here? I told them no visitors.
I want answers.
They're crazy. Think they rule the Reach. Well, guess who really runs things around here? Me. I own the mine. I make the coin pass to the right hands. That answer your damn questions. Now get out.
For the Forsworn!
What? By the gods, that's... Takes care of that. My wife. They killed her. Damn Madinok. Damn his Forsworn backside.
Will you talk?
Fine. You want to know what the Forsworn really are? They're my puppets. I have their king rotting in Sidna Mine. He was supposed to keep them under control.
You made a deal.
When their uprising was crushed, I had Madinok brought to me. He was a wild animal, but a useful one. I offered him a stay from execution if he used his influence to deal with any annoyances that came up. Competitors, agents, idiots. So I've let him run his little Forsworn rebellion from inside Sidna Mine. Now he's out of control. My prison, the source of half the silver in Skyrim, the most secure prison in Tamriel. No one escapes. I thought keeping Madinok down there would keep him under control. Madinok, the king in rags. While we were off fighting the elves in the Great War, Madinok was busy ruling over the Reach. Until Ulfric came and put them down. You already got what you and Madinok are animals. Now get out of my house.
Okay. We work for a lot of good stuff. I get it silver because they're the silver blood. Ooh, a lockpick. Hello, Miss Old Lady. Thank you once again for all the free stuff. Where's that one woman? Hi.
I'm sorry. We're only interested in helping our patrons.
She's totally covered in her own blood. Actually, it's probably not hers, right? Let me quick save in case anything happens. Nothing like cracking the old safe. Fuck you. Fuck you. That spell, but I'll pick it up. Whoa! Just broke into the fucking vault. Not very secure. If you don't mind, just opinion. You know, is that you're gonna write in your records today? Literally, the fucking old like people who worked here just attacked me, killed Thonar's wife after this fucking high elf dressed in Imperial armor showed up. Crazy day at work. I'm now covered in blood. So, like, what else do you write down? I mean, wouldn't, like, the first thing you do is, like, recover from, like...
Excuse me. What's your business here?
The real question is, what's going on with your eyes, miss?
If you must know, I'm the maid. And the master of the house is old and needs his rest. So if you don't have any business, leave.
It's okay, my dear. Send him in.
Alright, let's get a save going here.
Yes, Nepos. You heard him. Go on in.
I'm already here.
I'm sorry about my housekeeper. She's a little protective of me.
Very quick question. Do you have any other black soul gems? No particular reason I'm asking. Oh, no, they're all full.
Now, what is it you want? Now, what is it you want? Ah, yes. You've proven to be a real bloodhound. Well, you've sniffed me out. I've been playing this game for almost 20 years, sending the young to their deaths, all in the name of the Force Woman. And I'm tired. So tired.
You're a monster.
A monster? No. I'm just a servant to my king, Madanok. When the uprising fell at the hands of the Nords, they threw him in the mines. I don't know how, but he lives. I get his messages, and I hand out his orders without question. My dear boy, what makes you think you're getting out of here alive? You were seen coming in. The girl at the door is a Forsworn agent masquerading as a maid. You aren't the first one to have gotten this far. You won't be the last.
Huh.
He is the king in rags, a man who once held all the Reach within his grip. He stokes the passions of the downtrodden in this city, directs them to kill the enemies of the Forsworn in our name. All from inside Sidna Mine, a Nord prison. The irony is quite thick. Markarth and the Reach are our lands. That is why we are the Forsworn. We cannot claim the home that is rightly ours. But then, during their war with the Elves, we had our moment. We drove the Nords out of the Reach in a great uprising. Then Ulfric and his men came. Those of us who didn't run were executed, except for myself, my king, and a handful of others.
Oh, nice.
I'm sorry. You're not too.
Really, though? I mean, it's all relatives, right? Actually, quite powerful attack. I mean, I'll give you credit, Mr. Nepos, the nose. Don't call him the nose for nothing, am I right? Wow, Nepos, you really don't give a fuck, huh? Things here, Nepos. Oh, you had a journal? That's cool. Oh, an explosive sulfur. Literally a terrorist. Prove me wrong. I grow guilt-ridden. now I'm dead. Deep Nepos. We had a thing. Yeah. Yeah, I just, like, killed four people. An old man and, like, three people pretending to be people they aren't. Such as Legend of Markarth. Such as, holy shit, is this fucking dark. Let's go through to Eltris. Oh no, your boy's dead!
But you just had to go and cause trouble. Now you have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence weaknesses. Work, work.
You're corrupt.
We have nice arrangement in this city. We're not letting you get in the way. You have a problem with that? Take it up with Magna. I'm sure the King in Rags and his Force One would love to meet you. Now you're coming with us. It's a life sentence in Sigma Mine for you.
Fine.
You'll never see the sun again. Hear me? No one escapes Sigma Mine.
So they say.
No one.
You underestimate my power.
All right, prisoner. Eyes front. You're in Sidna Mine now, and we expect you to earn your keep. There's no resting your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bars. You got it?
I'm sorry, I'm a little deaf in this ear.
Don't get smart with me. I'm in charge. You keep it up, I'll have your toes cut off.
Not very efficient, considering it'd be really hard for me to walk. I really wouldn't be able to mine anything.
Get down there.
Why, though? Can I take this? Hello, everyone. What you don't know, miss, is that I'm a fucking archmage. Shalom, everyone.
What are you in for, new blood?
Murder.
Violent one, huh? Best keep that to yourself, new blood. Others find out, they'll consider that a challenge. My advice? Serve your time at the pickaxe and get out. You don't want to end up getting a shiv in the guts over a bottle of skooma.
A shiv?
Small blade, easy to hide. I mean, sure, you could just swing a pickaxe into someone's face, but people tend to see that coming. Got a problem with a prisoner? Get a shiv. Here, Grisvar has a spare, if you could get him to part with it.
What are you in for?
A Nord nobleman I served was stabbed in the night. Wasn't me, but I knew I'd be blamed. So I ran, joined the Forsworn, started killing, got caught. Now I'm here. Bottles of moon sugar. Khajiit use it as a pick-me-up. Good way to pass the time. Prisoners smuggle the stuff in. Only currency we have down here. They come in here once a week to clean out the bodies, grab any ore we've mined, and beat down the troublemakers. That's the only time when we get food, too. And if there's not enough ore mined up, we don't get any. Because life was better under the old ways. No Nords and their laws. One day the Forsworn will paint the walls of Markarth in their blood. If you're asking, that means you're the new lifer. Tough luck, friend. Those guards sold you out, but good. No one talks to Madinach, I'm afraid. And you don't want to talk to Borgo the Beast. Madinach's guard. Big, even for an orc. Heard he ripped a man's arm off and beat him to death with it. He's old-fashioned like that. Until next time.
Well, as they say, sometimes you gotta crack an omelet. Crack an egg to make an omelet. You get the idea. Vorkel.
The new meat. So soft. Tender. What was it like killing your first one, huh?
It was pretty good.
A true killer like me. The gods put us here to fill their halls with souls. You'll fit in fine down here.
I need to see... what are you in here, actually?
Murder, banditry, assault, theft, and lollygagging. Guards brought me in about 12 years ago. Was running a good group of bandits up until then. But these Forsworn, they're nothing like the men I cobbled together. They're real killers. You want to talk to the king in rags? Fine. But first you gotta... How about you get me a shiv? Not that I need one, but it's nice to have one in case I need to do some shaving.
But Madnax expecting me.
The only thing Modernok expects is a bottle of skooma in tribute every so often. You're not getting through.
I'll pay it later.
That's right. Turn around and leave.
Yeah, okay. Okay, retard.
I was sent here because someone said I was a Forsworn. Guards say I murdered someone. I was just sleeping off some meat in my aunt's house. I didn't even know who they said I killed. A couple of years. I wasn't a Forsworn when I came, but I joined up when I got in. Easier that way.
Jarl decided I was too much of a problem. Threw me in here with the Forsworn. Ah, you want protection? I can get you what you need. Maybe you could do something for me first. Duok has a bottle of skooma. Finest distilled moon sugar. I'm shaking just thinking about it. Thank you, friend. Don't worry. I'll have that shiv ready for you. First it was 6 months. Then a year. Then 2 years. Now I'm in for life.
It was linear. Actually, no, technically it was exponential, right? So,
the first time, really bad. The second time, thieving. The third time, thieving. Kind of keeps going.
I'm innocent. The Nords framed me. I was nowhere near that murder weapon.
You.
What do you want? I don't want to talk about it. Enough.
Where's Brig? Here's Brig. Think you can do it?
Think you can steal from me?
Yeah, actually. I don't think this is gonna go well. No, hold on. Wait, that's the wrong spell. A classic Skyrim move. Oh. Wow. Cool Skyrim. Cool.
We won. Now we have to pin all these recent murders on you. We have.
Yeah.
Now
cool,
you're
Skyrim.
With us.
Really cool. Yeah.
No.
Nice work with those auto saves. Really good one.
All right, President.
Yeah.
There's
shut
no
the fuck up, please.
It?
Yeah. Oh, great.
Don't get
yep.
smart with
yeah,
me.
I'm retarded.
I'm in charge.
Open the door.
You keep it up, I'll have your toes
shut
cut off.
Shut the fuck up.
All right. Open her up. Now you, get down there.
Innocent. My advice, if you're and you don't want to talk to book, they can, that's the only
really
time
I don't care. Ooh, wow, what skooma? It's fucking crack.
So I ran, joined.
Why'd you
because
join?
One day the Forsworn will paint the walls of Markarth in their
Madinok's
guard.
It's beautiful.
Got a problem with a prisoner?
Oh, yep.
Get a shiv.
Wonderful.
The new what was it like killing your first one?
Yeah, I was fucking
a true killer.
Rome. Yep.
You wanted to. How about you get me a shiv? That's what I was hoping.
No, I don't.
Say.
I didn't want.
Come on.
Oh, it looks like I'm beating him up. Oh my god, Skyrim. This is gonna take 20 fucking minutes.
Puny.
Getting away with this. Oh, she's NPCs fucking running around.
Get away with this!
Nothing like getting thrown into prison and immediately beating the shit out of body. Can this other retard, like, move out of the way? I'm doing all this off screen next time.